military service has kept our nation safe and strong. Their sacrifices have helped preserve the freedoms that we enjoy today.
Please stand while our 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade classes sing our national anthem.
Thank you.
States military includes the Army, Navy, Marines, Air Force, Coast Guard, and branches of the National Guard and Reserves. Today, we are here to pay tribute to you. The history of the United States Army begins in 1775. And the colonists did not have a unified army at the start of the Revolutionary War. Congress created the Continental Army to fight the Great Britain and appointed George Washington as its commander. Since that time, the army has defended the homeland as well as fighting abroad. Today is the largest branch of the U.S. military. Your motto is, "This will defend." Needing ships to fight British sea power, it was established by George Washington in the Continental Congress in 1775. The Navy was disbanded after the Revolutionary War, but because of piracy and the need for a stronger defense against other nations, Congress passed the Naval Act of 1794. The Navy does not have an official motto, but honor, courage, commitment is often used.
The Coast Guard was the nation's first armed force on the seas. In 1790, President Washington authorized the building of 10 ships to enforce federal tariff and trade laws and to prevent smuggling. For 8 years, the Coast Guard battled pirates, privateers, and smugglers. Now the Coast Guard's primary responsibilities include guarding the nation's coastline and ports, saving lives at sea, enforcing maritime laws, and protecting the marine environment. Their motto is Semper Paratus, always ready.
The United States Air Force is the aerial and space warfare service branch of the armed forces. Initially part of the U.S. Army, it became a separate branch of the military under National Security Act of 1947, though it is the most recent branch of the military to be formed. Our Air Force is the largest in the world and one of the most advanced in technology. Their motto is Aim High, Fly, Fly, Twin. The United States Marine Corps is the branch of the armed forces responsible for conducting amphibious operations with the U.S. Navy. Because the Marines were initially founded to aid the Revolutionary War efforts, they were disbanded in 1783. However, the United States quickly realized the need for defense. Therefore, the Marines were resurrected in 1798. In 1883, the Marine Corps adopted their motto, Semper Fi, which means always faithful.
To the brave men and women who have served or are currently serving in the armed forces, we salute you and your families and thank you for your sacrifice.
Thank you. I could, please give recognition to Ms. Gilpin. If she came back, because Mr. Ruby's been out this week, and so she's come back and took this thing over from him and just made it a great thing. So please, let's make it.
Thank you.
soon.